the first time in 2 years he's run the boat. Which is, I think, is a little ridiculous, but it'll be okay. I think it's called a Blue Wave, 25-foot. We're going to see what we can do. We're going to run the boat and see if we can catch some fish on this windy, cold day in Louisiana. Hey, Dad.
Ow.
Hopefully we'll get some good shots of some fish coming in.
Jerk lips.
We'll come around the boat today. It's been 2 years. Since he run it, and it run fine. Beautiful boat. We gotta go around and make a pit stop. We'll be back.
That one?
Need to get over here.
Right there.
Need to get over here.
Oh, go.
Let me drive. Actually, I caught some on them rocks right by the boat landing over there. Oh, 11 feet right here.
I was thinking about mounting that on the trolling motor.
Yeah.
Now this one, you got a bracket you can get by a clamp on there and go off to the side and you mount the mount.
I'd like to mount one on mine too.
I thought you knew this trolling motor, didn't you?
You've always had it off since you had the boat.
Well, I took it off when we were jug lining.
Yeah. No fish yet.
Huh?
15.2. No luck yet in the old big saltwater boat in the freshwater pond. We working on it. Thank you.
Ain't that gonna blow out of your bag right there, huh?
It's got about an inch to go.
Right. Did it make it?
Yeah, it's good. It's in there.